Sounds a bit of a ride.
I know. I had to pull it off him in the end.
Okay. Oh, I think to both names.
Oh my gosh, this is hilarious.
Oh god, if I rip the Eurovision winner's jacket, I'll be strong. I've been literally like, find yourself a wife, we don't want you. Why can we do this when I was 15? I've gone to the George and it's been popular.
Okay.
Oh, I don't think it's going to come. This is just the last thing Eurovision fans need.
Okay.
Look, just put my finger on
it. It's fine, it's fine.
I will not.
I never liked to do this.
Here, I'll do it. I think I have it.
It's like a DVD.
The reductor that can just like really.
No, seriously, it's fine. It's delicately
break my thumb. There we go. It's this one.
You know, see how much envy is coming out the rest of them.
Richard Lewis made the sleeves two different sides.
It was made for the size of my hands and my arms, but I was very skinny. Okay, here we go. There we go.